In this activity, we will demonstrate Bernoulli's principle. For this activity, we need a ping pong ball and a hair dryer. We have fitted a plastic bottle over this hair dryer to generate a strong stream of air. We will switch on the hair dryer and place the ball over the air stream. As you see, the ball levitates in the air. We move the hair dryer side to side. The ball doesn't fall. Even if we tilt the hair dryer at an angle, the ball doesn't fall. This happens because the upward pressure from the hairdryer balances the downward force of gravity, keeping the ball levitating. This is based on Bernoulli's principle that states that fast-moving fluids, including gases such as air, are at a lower pressure than slow-moving fluids. So the air stream from the hairdryer is at a much lower pressure than the outside air. A ball that is smaller than the diameter of the airstream can therefore be balanced within it. If the ball starts falling out of the airstream to one side, then the higher pressure of the air outside the airstream will push the ball back into the center. This is the process that enables the ball to balance inside the airstream and move around as the hairdryer is moved around.